Microsoft Excel has a great new function out for Microsoft 365 users. It is called the image function. It is October 2022. If you don't have this function yet, you're an M365 user. You'll have it soon. It's just in beta rollout right now. What's so cool about it is instead of having to insert picture to put a picture in, you can reference the URL of an image. So I will do this twice. One time to explain how the function works, and two, I'll do this with a table. Let's go ahead and dive in right now. I'm over on my website. I need to find some images. So I went to my blog page. Scroll down. There is a OneDrive image that I want. I'm going to right-click that image. Copy image address. I'm in Chrome. If you're in a different browser, you'll have something somewhere when you right click. In case you're wondering how in the world does that image look, just open a new tab and paste in that URL, and there is that image. The problem is, I want to stick it in Microsoft Excel. So let's pop back into Excel. The image function has five arguments. Good news, only one is required, and that is the very first one. What is the URL of that image? I did put it in double quotes. Look at the other arguments real quick. Comma, do you want any alternate text? Next comma is the third argument, sizing. Do you want to fit to the cell, fill the cell, original size, or custom size? Next argument is what height and what width do you want for that image? So just the first one's required right there. There you go. You will need to give yourself, depending on the size of the image, a little bit of room. This function would be great if you had a bunch of employees and you wanted their photo in Excel. It'd also be great for any products that you have. You could use this for any logos for customers. Great, great function right here. I really like this. So watch this cool trick. I'm going to go over to sheet 2. I have already created a table. If you look up in the header row, I've got the app for my blog post. I've got a URL for the image. I've got the date posted, but I want the image actually to show up over here. So here we go, equals image. I don't have to do the double quotes because I'm actually referencing the URL. Because it's a table, this is a calculated column. I'm going to press enter. Bam, there are all the images right there. Again, this would be great for profile pictures of your employees if you needed to do that. What's also cool about this is I can come in here and run filters. Let me turn on filter. I only want to see, I am making this up. I know that's off the screen. I only want to see Teams, and now that's all you see on my screen is the Microsoft Teams. So you can keep changing this right here. You can filter by date, you can filter by whatever you want to. Really, really cool function. Feel free to subscribe, ring the bell. If you have any questions about this, please let me know. And one more time, if you don't have this yet in your M365, you'll have it soon. It is in beta form right now. Thanks.